There is no calm after the election storm. Today, the ex-CIA chief says he thought from the start Benghazi was a terrorist attack as old rivals clash anew over Benghazi's aftermath.
If Senator McCain and Senator Graham and others want to go after somebody, they should go after me.
The President of the United States did not tell the American people the truth about the attacks.
That and a terrifying burst of hostilities between Israel and Hamas. All the headline stories with Senate Intelligence Committee member Roy Blunt and House Intelligence Ranking Member Dutch Ruppersberger. Then, back away from the fiscal cliff. Can they?